Doctors are supposed to be paid by the counties. And these doctors, after every 3 years, Dr. Ali knows, they have to go back for specialization. When they go for specialization, the counties continue paying for their salaries. And the services they are supposed to provide at the county is absent because they have gone for training, and yet we are still paying for them. There has to be, I think, some amendment or some agreement, whether it is administrative or through legal, whereby, because the training component and the funds for training is with the national government, the doctors who have been allowed to go for training should be paid for by national government, so that the counties can actually hire other doctors to make sure that we don't lose the services. Now we are affected in two ways. We are continuing to pay a doctor who is serving Kenyatta as a trainee. His salary is being paid by the county. That service is now absent at the county, and therefore we are double. It is hitting us in two ways, and that part needs to be. And that I wanted to say that before she leaves. Thank you.